Hi, welcome to another one of Darren's bass lessons. We're going to have a look at some chords on the bass, walking bass lines and chords. This is quite an advanced lesson. I'm just going to take you through a 12-bar blues, but I'm going to play the chords and the bass line at the same time. If this is something you're interested in, do let me know through the website or check out some more lessons on these ideas. And I can either get in touch with you and talk more about this, and I can have more videos if you give me some ideas of what you might like to hear or learn in the future. I'm going to do this in the key of G again. I'm just going to keep it in G like the other ones. And let me know what you think. So we're going to start off with the G. G7. So there's just a little idea of walking around on a jazz bass blues there. I've used walking bass line ideas which were centred around the chords, obviously. Fingers aren't big enough to do both, I'm going to do this tapping method and things. It's just a great bass solo technique that I really like doing that. So if you would like to learn more about that, please do let me know. And I'll certainly have more lessons on that kind of thing. We've also got ideas around the bass soloing concepts as well. Soloing and playing chords and a little bit of bass line at the same time. All improvised, of course, and if you want to find out more about that, then please keep visiting the website and check out more videos.